Hey everyone, it's Spencer Hawes here with NichePursuits.com, and I'm doing something a little bit different for my monthly business report. I'm going to record this quick video, plan on doing that in the future, and during the video at some point I'm going to take a picture of myself that I'll use on my monthly report. So we'll see how that goes. One take is all for the video and the picture. No redos, that's my rule. So this month, it's been a great month. A lot of things that happened. The couple of things that I do want to highlight is, one, I put up my home goods business for sale. If you read my report, you'll be able to get the link. I'm going to show you where it's for sale up on Empire Flippers. It's a niche site plus an Amazon FBA business that I've decided to sell. A lot of thought went into that, a lot of pros and cons, but at this point I have other projects that I'm more excited about. It's a really great business, so I plan to take the cash and invest in either other businesses or invest in some real estate, do other things. Part of that, as I mentioned, I'm excited about other projects. One project that I've been working on now for several months is I've hired a developer to build a piece of software for me that will be coming out very soon. It's a piece of software that I'm revealing here for the first time. Its function is to help you create product comparison tables really fast and easy for your Amazon Associate websites. And these tables look beautiful and they help you to sell more products on Amazon. So I'll be sharing more details with you in the future. I may post an example of that here in the blog post, I'm not sure. But overall, the month of August was great. And you can read more details in my income report. But those are the two big things. I've decided to sell my business, and I've got a new project in the works. So having said that, I've hit the 2-minute mark. So I feel like it's probably time to take my selfie shot. So what do you think looks good as a background? Right here, let's do that. I'm gonna try and smile, and boom, I just took it. I hit the button. Hopefully it turns out good. All right, thanks guys for watching. We'll see you, bye-bye.